like whole dropping reads without last. We from the south where we learned all about stash. When niggas prone to shoot first and run their mouth last. And if you run your mouth, bitch, you going now sad. Whole click getting slid on you. I'm the one that niggas fear on the low ski. Heard them talking like we peers, but they grossly mistaken in this blatant crocodile tears. Niggas know I'm on a tear that they don't see. My dogs only shed tears and emojis. We in another hemisphere splitting proceeds. How dare a nigga rub his hands on this trophy? I vividly remember who was there. Yeah. Niggas hit my line when they want something. That's a dub, it ain't love if it costs something. Niggas hit my phone up when they need something. I can't recall a time when you gave me something. Chopped off the top, nigga, I achieved something. Drop down, bitch, let me see something. Niggas hit my phone up when they need something. I can't recall a time when you gave me something. North 16 in the fucking team summit. The boys kiss ring when they see the king coming. They know I run things like the police coming. Dreamville! Let's go.
I'm back on my shit.
Bitly is dirty, my sneakers is dirty, but that's how I like it. You out of my?
I'm out of my bag, it's hard as a kid. Who knows no powder, I might take a sip. Might hit the blunt, but I'm live for a trip. I'm popping no pill, but you do as you wish. Bro, some fiends, I love them to death. Got a few mil, but not all of the rich. What good is the bread if my niggas is broke? What good is first class if my niggas can't sit? That's my next mission, that's why I can't quit. Just like LeBron, get my nigga mo. Just put the rollie right back on my. And watch Angry Drizzy, he gave me a gift. That when a rap nigga was playing out this. They act like two legends cannot coexist. But I never beef with a nigga for nothing. If I smoke a rapper, it's gonna be the won't be bust, won't be bust. Won't be my shit, they selling the same. Won't be to sell you my latest little sneakers. It won't be cause some nigga slid in my lane. Everything grows, a definite change. Love you little niggas, I'm glad that you came. Hope that you scrape every dollar you came. Hope you know money won't erase the pain. To the OGs, I'm taking you now. Watching you when you was paving the ground. Tommy Joe Cadence, I mirrored your style. I studied the grace on the... Fuck it, you feelin', you ain't got a choice. I ain't do no promos, still made out that noise. This shit gon' be different, I set my intentions. I promise to smack all that hate out your voice. Sing, niggas been count me out. I'm writing their names, I'm making a list. I'm checking their choice and I'm getting them.
Real and dying, the favors is lit. Hand is on balance, I'm back on my shit.
Bentley is dirty, my sneakers is dirty. But that's how I like it, you all of my, all of my, all of my. Let's go, say what?
I've been wanting something I can feel. Promise I am never letting go.
Okay, say what?
Money ain't no point to make you real.
Hey, put it on their neck and I gotta stop, nigga.
I'ma give them something they can feel.
If it ain't about the squad, don't give a fuck. Say what?
Just a little bit.
So well, hands up, what and nothing like that. Hands up, and what and nothing like that.
First time,
she was in my mad clan. Long hair, brown skin with
step aside, we used to laugh, had that joke. Teacher always got mad, so we passed notes. It started off so innocent. She had a vibe, and the nigga started digging it.
I was a young and straight crusher, trying to play this shit cool. But the nigga couldn't wait to get to school.
So when I seen her thighs on her, and her hips on her, and her lips on her, got me daydreaming, man, what?
I think of how she rides on it, and she sits on it, and she licks on it, make it hard for me to stand out. Sound like a plan, still trying to play it cool. But I was scared to death, my nigga, my stomach turning. Talking shit, knowing damn well I was. What?
And I ain't never did this before.
Did I fuck that up?
And I ain't never did this before, no. And I ain't never did this before, no. And I ain't never did this before,
hey, you gotta get this grass off this motherfucker.
And I ain't never did this before,
no.
I ain't never did this before, no.
Yeah.
And I ain't never
this what
did
I did.
Before, no. And I ain't never did this
I wrote back and said I caused ass sex before.
Knowing I was fronting.
I said I'm like a pro, baby.
Knowing I was stunting.
But if I told the truth, I knew that I'd get played out, son. Hadn't been in pussy since the day I
came out.
And she don't know that, so she done wrote back and told me, oh, you a pro, a homie. Well, I want you to show me. My mama gone for the weekend. So Saturday, baby, we can get the freaking. That's when my heart starts racing and my body starts sweating. Baby, you don't want my little man up. Thinking how that body look naked when you laying on the bed. Teacher, please don't, baby. I wrote back like, yeah, baby, you sound like a man. Still trying to play it cool, sound like a man. But I was scared to death, my nigga, my stomach turning. Talking shit, knowing damn what I was. There it go, sing.
And I ain't never did this before, no.
Yeah.
And I ain't never did this before, no.
Yeah.
And I ain't never did this before, no. And I ain't never did this before, no.
Say what?
So I ain't never did this before, no. I ain't never did this before, no.
Yeah.
And I ain't never did this before,
no. Say it. Dreamville, make some motherfucking noise one time tonight. God damn. Damn. This shit crazy. Sheesh. This shit go far back like a motherfucker. What's up in the back? Y'all make some noise all the way in the back. Left side, y'all make some motherfucking noise. This shit deep up here, boy. Right side, y'all make some motherfucking noise. Ladies and gentlemen, for those that don't know, please allow me to introduce myself. I go by the name of J. Cole, Cole fucking World. It's a pleasure to be at Dreamville Festival, goddammit. Before we get going, to everybody on production, I know we wanted to do the grass. I love it. This shit look hard, you know what I mean? But we gotta remove this shit because it's blocking my view from certain people and I don't like that shit. So slowly but surely, even if y'all gotta walk on the stage, let's just toss this shit off the fucking stage. Now listen, I gotta know. Anybody come from out of town to be a Dreamville Festival, make some motherfucking noise. If you came from out of the state, make some motherfucking noise. Damn! Where you from? VA, Virginia in this motherfucker, Chicago in this motherfucker, London, what? Charlotte, that's North Carolina, nigga. I was getting to that. West Coast, anybody California in this motherfucker? That's crazy to me. I need to know. Who from Carolina in this motherfucking nation, man? Okay. Charlotte, who from Charlotte in this motherfucker? I gotta know. Okay. QC. Anybody from Winston? Anybody from Winston make some motherfucking noise? Greensboro make some motherfucking noise. Bull City make some motherfucking noise. Raleigh, we in y'all city, make some motherfucking noise. Okay. Anybody from that motherfucking 2-6? I love it. I love y'all, man. I appreciate y'all for coming out. Right now, I want to get into this shit. This is going to be only for the day ones. Anybody that hopped on recently, we appreciate y'all. We love y'all for coming, but this is for the day ones, you know what I mean? Let's try this. Since a young and I didn't get grit. Look at me, my nigga, fantasize about a white picket fence. As the trees, my nigga, used to want a pathfinder with some tip. That's all I need, my nigga, throw some 20s on that bitch and get it prince. But now I see, my nigga, that the world's a lot bigger ever since. Pick up the paper and they say, my nigga, Eddie caught a body, I'm convinced. Anybody is a killer, all you gotta do is push them to the limit. Fuck being timid in the civic politicking with the pushers and the pimps. I'm trying to write a story, can I get a glimpse? Hey, can I get a
Last night I had a
dream that I was trapped in the city. Then I asked, is that really such a bad thing? Hey, robbing niggas on the daily, can you blame a nigga that ain't never had things? Guess not. Last night, they pull up on my nigga at the light, like, huh, nice rock. Hands in the air, now.
Hands in the air.
Run it. Hands in the air, now.
Hands in the air.
Run it. Hands in the air, now.
Hands in the air.
Run it. Hands in the air, now. Hands in the air. Put them up.
Same clubs that I used to get tossed out, like y'all Chris Carr.
now I'm in this bitch and I'm totally bust out. Old chicks crying cause they know that they lost out. But still on you, still on you. My drink spill on me while I feel on you. I'm saying, sing. If I ever get the fucking be the longest bus ever. Love is a drug like the strongest stuff ever. Y'all make some noise for your motherfucking self. That was crazy. The song was over, nigga. Man, y'all going too crazy. Okay, let me get some water. All right, check this out. I want tonight to be like a celebration. I don't know how many, you know what I mean? I'm gonna just be honest with y'all. I don't know how many more Dreamville Fest a nigga got in him, you know what I mean? So like, I'm keeping it 100, I'm keeping it 1,000. But I say that to say, I don't take this shit for granted because I'm like, damn, while I'm up here, I'm really appreciating every fucking second of this shit. I appreciate y'all for real, man. Thank y'all, because I know this shit is not guaranteed. So with that said, I want tonight to be like, damn near like a celebration. I want to celebrate just a lot of the artists that pushed me, you know what I mean? That like, when I was in my comfort zone and I knew I needed to get out, there was a lot of artists that just reached out to me like, hey bro, can you do a verse, you know what I mean? Can you boom, boom, boom? And I had to break out of my own fucking shell and be like, I bet. I just started saying yes a lot more, so. Coming off that joint right there, I want to do this one because this is a fucking classic to me. You know what I mean? And let's try this one. Yeah. Where my nigga at? Where my nigga Jeremiah? Hey!
Rockin' with the top, oh,
okay.
Yeah, man, my whip so big, we in it.
Say what?
Yeah, fuck around again. Swear to my bitch, turn the head down. What the shit cost?
Hey.
Cost? Tell me, baby, if you're about that life right now. Right now, I hope it ain't all. No.
Say what? I can put you in a. Uh-huh.
What's up? Let's take a trip, baby.
Hey,
have you ever read the world is yours?
Where y'all?
On a plane. Hey, told her be free, baby, spread your wings. Get your legs in the sky like a plane. Let me guide that. I'm the pilot. Yeah. Can't nobody see you 30,000 feet on your knees. And I'm probably making freaky shit come up out of. Ooh, oh yeah. Get out of here.
Sound like good change. let me in the shine like Oprah. No nigga can block, not even the Kim Bay. Better cold boy, you're something in a sofa. Sofa, my new shit, sofa. Nigga, check my profile. Who you know make waves in a low tie? Deep Bojo, bitch, now she bofa. Nigga, pretty loud, right there, my. Pretty brown thing in my bed. Been a long time since I had to ask for hair, so goddamn don't make me bad. But I will if I need to, cause for real, girl, I need you. I can put you on a flight, we can take off the night. You just scared of high shit, I got a pill I can feed you. Go!
Put you in a mind club. What's up?
What's up, what's up?
Let's take a trip. Yeah. Have you ever read The World Is Yours?
Where you
on a blimp?
Dreamville Fest, y'all make some noise for my nigga Jeremiah. I ain't seen this nigga in a minute, bro. I love you, bro. It's a fucking blessing to see you. Can you, is it cool? Cause we got a, that's a classic, bro. Is it cool if we can get one more from you? Can you do one more for us? Is that cool? If you could bless us one time.
Y'all cool with that out here, man? You know what time it is.
Hell yeah.
Hey, give me some.
Say you know that love is blind. I'm about to see. I close my eyes. They can see you in it up. Most of them need dollar signs to make every day your birthday and every night your Valentine's
Day. We tried that we could be. Ooh, somewhere the timing is what is one. Look at you around me. It's one. I swear that everything will be just fine.
This one right here is a real special one to me. I never did this on my own stage. And I've been meaning to do this one for a long time. And it just so happened to work out tonight that I could get my nigga here. And we could do this shit. It's a classic. I don't know how y'all feel about it, but I just, even if I wasn't on this motherfucker, I would just love this shit.
And it'd be a privilege and an honor to do this shit for y'all tonight. Let's try this.
She said she's from the west side. Dreamville, now I just wanna know. Don't you sugarcoat. I say it all if you want. I say it all if you want. Now could you tell me like it is? Pretty little fears. Music to my ears. Music to my ears. Music to my ears.
Yeah.
Say it proud, you want it more.
Yeah.
We open door, hit the couch, then the floor. I cut it up like a scissor, love galore. She never bored. There's so much shit we can do. You're free to say whatever, baby, if you asking me.
Yeah.
Don't limit when I'm in it.
Got a masterpiece.
I'm open, I don't have a fast release. Got me focused like I'm out here trying to get my master seat. Throwing up the peace sign.
Yeah.
Festival, y'all make a lot of noise for my nigga Black one time tonight. He's sitting one mic on some real underground shit. Legendary nigga, thank you for coming through, bro. And while we got you out here, can we get one up out you, bro? Is that cool? Dreamville Festival, y'all cool with that? Can we get one out of this nigga right now? Please bless it, bro.
Watch your mouth, cause we ain't letting shit slide. Don't you know I got way too much pride? And here I'm talking way on the other side. I turn your fucking wave into a tide. I'm so fucking tired. And somehow I still find the time to care a little more about my rhymes, to care a little more about my peers, to think a little less about my fears, to care a little more about your ears. I give a piece of me to everybody I meet. Not because they want it, it's because it's probably a need. Claim they woke, but they probably asleep in the cage, thinking if they make a meal, they be free like me. No, I turned a nightmare right into a dream, yeah. I keep my sanity cause I ain't on the scene, yeah. I know I gotta be a rock like Dwayne. So I'm trying to be a rock like Dwayne Carter, rebirth. Put that line in reverse and add a little reverb, yeah. We work so my niggas ain't gotta be on t-shirts. Watch me get my hands dirty with the rework. Damn, do I even have the fans for this shit? To be rapping like these people understanding this shit. It's demanding this shit. But I stand for these kids like they stand for the kid. Understand now we clear. Crack a beer when I'm feeling pissed. Hands high, put them high. Left side, hands high, put them high. Right side, put on high, put on high. Now she say, you a goddamn lie. I ain't mean to say that shit, girl, I was goddamn high. So we left the crib, no, we in the goddamn ride. And she looking goddamn fine. I wanted a bitch who was down to earth, but she want the goddamn sky. Listen to my problems. Got it one on my line that won't stop fucking calling. It's crazy I made her that way. Every time I see her out, I see the hate in her face. Like, why you do that? Tell her you love her when next week you just want your space. Why you do that? Tell her you want her but next week you do your own thing. Why you do that? I can't explain it but you know it working for me. She texts me, I hate you. But how the fuck can you hate when I ain't did shit? Believe the real thing. She know on the real, that'll never change. Never been the one to try to explain why you catch them feels. I'ma sip on this drink, it's easy in my brain. Hands up, I got real shit to stress about. I ain't worried about. Remember that I tried. I got real shit to stress about, girl. I ain't worried about. Remember that I tried to build you. So I found me a new thing. I'm not as lost as you think. Got plenty of queens in my hometown. All they need is drinking that dank. Yeah, so I found me a new thing. I'm not as lost as you think. Got plenty of queens in my hometown. All they need is drinking that dank. J. Cole. Y'all make some noise for the GOAT.
Y'all, man, listen, it's a celebration. It's so many talented artists that, like, a nigga that had the pleasure of fucking working with, like, big, small, like, in the middle, on their way up, legends already. And this one right here, this one's special to me because it's one of them dogs. I don't know if everybody know about them dogs, but it's not that, nigga. Not that dog, nigga. When I say dog, I mean, when it comes to this right here, that shit that I love, make some noise if you really love the craft of this rap shit, if you really love the spirit of this rap shit, if you really love the way a nigga put his fucking words together and the time he put into his shit and the care he has about his shit. When I say one of them dogs, that's what I mean. That's my terminology for one of them. And I want to do this shit because getting on a track and sparring with a nigga like this is no easy task, man. Let's play this shit.
Spoke about how I mastered physics, yeah. In the game I used to train like I'm Rocky, catching chickens. I was nice but they was right when they told me that rap was finished. I had 10 bands in my stash when I passed over half a million. Come easy, no good. Don't be surprised I'll last these niggas. It's like they put out a smash and they gone in a flash a minute. Then they make tracks and this is like that's gonna add up the digits. They showing fake racks and pictures like that's gonna attract the bitches. That was really me, nigga. I ain't have to act conflicted. Only difference is I'm living. stupid. And I would've whacked one of them niggas who knew that after drug dealing, I still be cashable, spending mil plus annual. So here's my manual on insult, and it's Eastside shit still in me. My ability to turn words to imagery, probably the reason y'all gon' remember me. Figure we walk this tightrope with a feline's agility. Streets did so much shit to me, I could never listen. I can never lead a game without checking my mirrors visually. Come with that energy, cause some shit gon' always stick with me. They wanna know what I brought to Griselda, I say validity. They asking what work I put in, I'm like,
what didn't we?
Problems, they're not correct. Through the obstacles, I'm stressed, illogical. For them to say they're responsible for our success. Besides Kanye West, tell me who else I gotta respect. I'm kinda perplexed, about time that I got my respect. It's the Butcher, nigga! Yeah!
Butcher, nigga. Dreamville Fest.
Biggie
the Butcher. Straight from Buffalo, nigga.
Yes, sir. I appreciate you, my dog.
And if it's
this shit beautiful. Uh-huh.
Let me try this shit.
Oh, yeah, go ahead. Talk your shit.
Turn me up. On the night I was born, the rain was pouring. God was crying. Lightning struck. Power out.
Sparks was flying.
The real ones here. Young boy that walked with lions around the outlines of chalk. With a ball.
That's dying.
Put the guns in the truck bug, cause y'all were lying. Got me nerves thinking that you niggas hard as iron. But that just mean I ain't as comfortable as
Joe with lying.
Me, I never stress in the pool. They feel the pressure, I just feel like I just let them pursue. Effortless, how I'm skating on these records is proof. I put your favorite rapper neck in a noose, never letting them loose. Cold world, the heater blasting your speakers. The last of Mohicans, no weakness. Last of my sneakers, niggas want me on a song. They gon' feel the wrath of the reaper. I'm probably gon' go to hell if Jesus asked for a feature. I'm higher than niggas, so don't need a bag for the reaper. Some see the glass is empty, I see a glass full of ether.
Okay.
Collecting his bread and mash like he a Catholic preacher. Woo. Just a count of niggas cash, you gon' need a calculus teacher.
Goddamn.
Eureka. Einstein on the brink of the theory of relativity. Really no MC equal. Feel me coping beneath the crib like an old MTV show. Oh God, the best rapper alive. Headshot. Now go and ask the best rappers that died. They'll tell you he never lied. Nigga.
Yes, sir.
Benny the Butcher. Dreamville, make some motherfucking noise. The Butcher coming, nigga.
The Butcher coming, nigga. Y'all hear it from me.
The Butcher coming.
Can't none of these niggas fuck with
Cole.
Y'all hear it from me.
Yeah, they can't none of these.
Fuck about none of that.
Can't none of these niggas fuck with Benny, nigga. Yeah, we stand on that.
You know what I mean?
Facto. Now look, Benny. If it's cool with you, this motherfucking 52,000, you know what I mean, at Dreamville Festival right in North Carolina, you know what I mean? And like, I know the real ones out here, they really already know who the fuck Benny the Butcher is. They know where he come from. They know what he do with that motherfucking pen. They know what that real shit sound like when they hit their motherfucking soul. They know that. But we can't expect everybody to know everything and be tapped in with everything. So when I get you on this stage, which I'm blessed to have you, thank you for coming. When I get you on the stage, I look at it like, I need all, we supposed to only have 50,000, but they let a nigga get 52, you know what I mean?
That's dope. That's
you know
dope.
What I mean? I look at it like, I want all 52,000 to hear that frequency that you been on. You know what I mean?
Okay.
So like, I don't give a fuck if they know this shit. A few of the real ones gonna really know. But I need to hear this shit for the motherfucking culture. Can we get one of your motherfucking classics on the stage?
I got you!
For sure.
Play that shit. Ah. Uh-huh.
Oh, yeah. Shit!
Uh-huh.
Turn
yeah.
that shit up, Seth. I need them to Dream feel that fat. Shit.
It go like this,
turn
though.
Turn that shit up.
Yeah. Yeah. I got 10 niggas with me. All body catchers. That's 10 straps and Air Max 97s.
Huh.
You know why we legends?
Yeah.
Extra street shit, they watch me stretch it. I put the microwave on 90 seconds. The day my brother died like 9-11.
Damn.
I missed him, he smoked a big one when he took that backseat ride to heaven. She see my watch, but I don't got a second. This wrist got us extras. It's in a pot doing calisthenics. They talk tough talk, but they don't want no issues. All they talk is gunplay, but they don't own no pistol. Sat down at a meeting. Montego on the menu, red laser on the nickel. Turn a hater to a Hindu.
Oh,
if you used to be a pro, then this paper gonna fit you. Niggas either dick ride or they pay for their credentials.
Ooh.
I was young, my plug told me, just be patient, I'ma hit you. Shit slow, work with me, just take what I can get you. I took that, double back, it got greater, I continue.
Ooh.
Cause my loyalty is good as any favor I can lend you. You can hate, but I'm official, I don't break cause I ain't brittle. That's real G shit. If you a gangster, I commend you up. Cocaine chomping out the pie.
Rubber bands and weight.
Dope fiends walking up the block.
Rubber bands and weight.
6 a.m. but I ain't closing shop.
Rubber bands and weight.
It's 10 a nigga, yeah, you know my block. I said, cocaine chomping out the pot.
Yeah.
Rubber bands and weight. Dope fiends walking up the block. Rubber bands away. 6 a.m., but I ain't closing shop. My other plans can wait. 10 a nigga, yeah, you know my block did 20 grand a day. My background official, I don't back down from issues. I spit background and get you. Put my mask down and clip you. You can go and check my record. It's not a blemish on my file. The whole Griselda bought Rolexes and put VS's on the dial. My man calling home sick, said he's stressing over trial. I said, you get it 100 years, you still a legend in the town. We was youngsters who grew to be crooked. They threw me in booking. This beef shit, speak up. This Uzi and cooking. They play hoops. I played the stoop with the tool in the bushes. The first day I met your old lady, she threw me the pussy. Damn, we real niggas, 100 grand. That's my mother fault. I need another vault. Nigga, yeah, that's hustling talk. In this game of life, it means death if you come up short. My man doing a stretch for a body that his brother caught.
Damn.
Cocaine jumping out the pot. So you know that my post game standing on his block like Carl Malone. Cocaine chopping out the pot.
Rubber bands away.
Dope fiends walking up my block.
Say rubber bands away.
6 a.m. but I ain't closing shop.
Oh, the plans can wait.
The Dreamville nigga, yeah, you know my block did 20.
Yeah,
I said cocaine jumping out the pot.
Rubber bands away.
I had dope fiends walking up my block.
Rubber bands
I
away.
Said 6 a.m. but I ain't closing shop.
Oh, the plans can wait.
It's Dreamville, yeah, you know that block did 20 grand a day.
Dreamville Fest. Make some motherfucking noise for Benny the Butcher. They don't come like this, nigga. I swear to God, the whole Griselda.
Yeah.
Facts.
Beautiful, my nigga.
My nigga. Love, bro. Thank you for that.
Yes, sir. Love y'all.
Hell yeah.
Facts. Man.
I swear to God. It's a celebration because it's so much. It's funny because, like, they look at the stats, they look at the numbers, and they be feeling like they spin a narrative like this rap shit is dying. You know what I mean? Like this shit is, you know, because I ain't gonna lie, country music been busting niggas' ass for a minute. I don't know if y'all know. Country music going crazy, boy. And that shit hard, and there's all types of genres that's having a day. And I love it because I love that music. But one thing I know is like I look around at the climate and I know this shit ain't dying because there's so many talented niggas that's doing their thing and doing it in all different varieties. So one of my favorite niggas doing this shit on any level. I swear this nigga's so fucking talented. And I just happen, you know what I mean? I'm blessed to even have one of them joints with him, like where it's like we going bar for bar. So if it's cool with y'all, I want to bring out my nigga right now and we gonna try this shit. Where my nigga Yachty at?
I'm a secret recipe. The baddest hoes gon' test to eat and blame the high for wanting sex. I never wanted peace. Fuck all the ops. I support Malcolm X. The stack of chains is just a threat. Overtaxed and underwhelming. Your jewel pool, the major son. I don't smoke weed, already blunt. All of my cars I had to hunt. My dog is young as hell, but still a stout. We call him baby run. Like window shoppers, I see through every front. I speak out what I need. I must seek everything I want. I block out anything I hate. Still the hound is still unpaid. The notice found scene and tennis to relax. The standards half collapsed. They wrote me in with lame. They treat me like I'm them. They hate I overcame. Refuse to pat my back. Refuse to shake my hand. Refuse to give me props when I am not around. Refuse to act like I ain't shift the sound. Like I ain't twist the culture. Like some vultures ain't come after me.
Say what?
Like several vultures ain't come after me.
Still I keep it peak.
Yeah, we still digress. And I'm playing checkers. I ain't playing chess. Cause I don't go around on niggas. We go over niggas. I'll show you niggas. I'm personally nothing like you. Plus I never liked you. I'm rich as hell, I'd never fight you. I'll have somebody stop you. My doggy lucky on the edge. Holding on by a thread. Just like a kite. It wouldn't cost a price. And even if it did, it'd always be right. Just like I'm Bob Barker. When I speak, pay attention. Both of my words like highlight markers. My only celebrity crush is Nikki Parker. They say I got a type. Said all my hoes, they look the same. They say they look too light. Be my cup. Bitch, you couldn't tell that it was Sprite. I give a fuck about her face. She walking with a bestie. I'm a strike.
I'm a strike.
Yeah.
I'm a strike.
Sucks.
I'm a strike. Look. I'm rolling Yachty. Coming for their respect.
pay your debt. Just like a travel pillow, we at your neck. For the way you slept, just nuance, but I see hella influence. And the way you dress, the way you sound, the way you try to move, and try to stay abreast. On all the latest flows, the latest tones, for Generation Next. Y'all chasing relevance is evidence. By the way you step, as for me, I cook so masterfully. Ain't gotta pay a chef. I'm older now, but you're cutting edge. I'm like a bayonet. From out the field, we ocean certified. You gotta wear your vest. Too many homicides, a lot of slides. They good at making decks. Thanks to God, I made it out of the city. Most would say I'm blessed. My greatest flex is that I made them.
Y'all go help them out.
I made them friends. Through the interviews, whenever they request. Niggas fake progressive and woke. I started saying less. I had to stop it. Keep counting profits. Off of racial stress. Some activists got some rich. They probably wish we stay oppressed. Studio steppers moving extra on some faking reps. Only breaking bad in the lab. Thought y'all was making meth. Niggas making threats and I laugh. That's cause you ain't a threat. Don't ask how I feel about no rappers. They okay, I guess. Incoming call, press the button. The one that say accept. He FaceTime to ask for a feature and saw the face of death. I'm on your song, your streams going up. Not quite the Drake effect, but don't complain, bitch. Take what you get and cut the label. Check my table set. I dine on your favorite. One verse to take his breath. I probably put more niggas on pause than Cam and Mason Beth. My agent get a whole lot of calls. It's like he paid a rep. These bitches out here looking like Steph. On a Laker test, wide open shooting they shot. Don't even waste your breath. I been stopped fucking you thoughts. Ain't got no patience left. Say that shit for one of them niggas. And rock the fake protects my paper stretch. Just like a Laker before he break the sweat. Son, the greatest yet. Dreamville makes a noise for my nigga Yachty in this bitch one time. Yeah. Listen, my nigga. Earn, cut that shit. Bro, listen, bro. I mean what I say when I tell y'all this. How I look at this nigga right here. This nigga's so fucking talented, that shit be blowing my mind. Hey, where they flashing their lights, security, y'all helping them where they flashing their lights over there. This nigga's so fucking talented, he one of the hardest niggas to me, right? With that said, you got a joint that I'm praying you be down to do for Dreamville Fest right now. Y'all see them flashing the security. Y'all see them flashing their lights, please. All them lights over there. When y'all see niggas waving their lights, go straight over there. Security, if y'all see that, boom. Yachty, if it's cool with you, you got a joint that I swear I just pray you down to do for Dreamville Fest. Let's do it.
Hey! Okay. It's us. I was rolling. I was geeking. I was trying to strike shit. I was trying to strike shit. Like a match late night. Strike like I missed it. Strike like I hit the pin. Strike like I'm not gonna work. Strike. You knew that shit on real when you heard it. You know that guy still gonna drink till it's early. All in this boat taking shit. I shot that girl in 10. Drink man, I cracked it still. I begged him to sell a 10. Stars in the roof, that shit ain't nothing. I switched to cool. Get more bitch, she like the ghost, they shoes look like Betty Boo. Shit in me, hopping SRTs and do Fruity Loops. He can't play me back and switch our wits like they switch our shoes. Yeah. Okay, it's us. I was rolling, I was geeking. What I expect? I was trying to strike shit. Like a match late night. Strike like I missed it. Strike like I hit the pin. Strike like I'm not going to work. Slide. Shoulder. Stack them all on this recreate Yoda. I'm putting no crushed ice in my soda. Punky got it stuck. It's a gun in my holster. New Balenciaga, hey, okay, it's a 4 in my soda, sitting on a Balenci coaster, okay, it's us, I was rolling, I was geeking, one more time. I was trying to strike shit. Like a match late night. Strike like I missed it. Strike like I hit the pin. Strike like I'm not going to work. Strike.
Real quick. Real quick before I get out of here, I just want to say thank you to my nigga Cole. This one of the first niggas who hopped on that track and took me seriously when it came to this rapping shit.
Damn. Oh, shit! I didn't know we was doing that shit.
Hold on. You trying to make a nigga dance. On some real shit, though, this one of the first niggas who took me serious when it came to this lyrical shit, and I just want to say thank you, bro. You ain't have to hop on that record, but you did, and you know, I forever got love, and I respect you, and I appreciate you,
my
brother.
My nigga, you cold as shit. I got to say that in front of the world, bro. And niggas going to learn. If they don't know already, they going to learn, my nigga. I love you, bro, and your whole fucking creativity and your whole shit, you really one of the ones, bro. Y'all make some noise for my... Y'all make some noise for my nigga. Y'all be hell yeah. I bet my goddamn in air done popped out. Okay, so look, you know I'm blessed to do songs with these type of niggas. Yo, Brandon, I need that other pair of in ears because that shit happened. I'm blessed to do shit with niggas like this, you know what I mean? And it's like, I ain't never thought that me and Yachty would get a joint, you know what I mean? That shit just happened organically. Like, God just be lining shit up, you know what I mean? Like, I just couldn't have predicted doing songs with these people, and I'm so glad and grateful it happened. But the niggas I for sure knew I was gonna do shit with was the squad. If you know about this Dreamville shit, make some motherfucking noise one time, Dreamville Fest. Let's try this one. Y'all make some noise for my nigga Jid. He not here right now. Y'all make some noise for JID if y'all fuck with JID. Y'all make some noise and y'all send some love to Ari Lennox right now. She not here, but y'all make some noise if y'all fuck with Ari Lennox. For sure. So we gotta do a real like squad centric joint. Even though my nigga Jid ain't here, he gonna set it off. I need y'all to be JID. He gonna set this shit off. Let's try this shit, Earth. Okay,
let's go.
Y'all be JID. Okay, let's go. Father said that I was a boy.
44 heck air cone.
Wanna make it home, then get out the court. Right side, let's go. Okay, let's go.
let's go. I just fucked up. I just tied the fuck up, but I ain't for the crown. Crown, oh shit, I was a fucked up.
Down, down,
what the fuck is first up?
Fuck up, but I'm here for the crown. Crown, crown.
Dreamville, hey, how to between you and nothing, just like a big bang theory. The poverty stain, let the pain bury. The cup of the shame, with a drain, we would have fortune and fame. Mill in the bank, a million paint, turn crane pig. And little Jermaine got the same story, that boy had a safe and safe man. Go, all hell, King Cole, first of his name, long may reign. The boy got a throw, which is good in the game. I was born in the same pressure cooker that was known to bust a lump of coal to make it diamond. 2-6, we enrolled a Reaganomics. Crew 6, we the golden state of ramen. Oh God!
Y'all made some noise for Dreamville one time tonight on this motherfucking stage. The squad. How y'all niggas feeling, man? What's goody?
Great. Oh boy.
Mouse, you feel good?
I feel like we should try something new.
Try something new?
I feel like they might have that might delete later already memorized, you know?
Memorized? Nah, nigga. It's too
I don't know. That shit hard, my boy.
It's too soon for that. I appreciate it.
That shit hard, my boy. I got faith in this Dreamville crowd.
All right, look, so we gonna run something. We got to. I was backstage. I seen my nigga. I'm like, oh, shit. I ain't even know this nigga was here because it's like, this nigga came all the way from London and shit. I'm like, God damn, what the fuck? So if he here, we just happen to have a joint together that a nigga slid on. This nigga slid on this shit. So I'm like, fuck it. We might as well do it. Dreamville, can y'all make some noise for Central C one time in this motherfucker? All the way from London! My nigga. Yes, sir. Is it cool if we try some new shit? Niggas don't know their verses or nothing, but we just want to feel the vibes. Is that all right?
Let's try it.
Let's do that shit.
Listen, baby.
Turn that shit up.
Brand I've got news.
She got to go crazy. Rock.
I've got bad news for you.
Let's hear it, boss. Yeah. Shout out Aziz. Shout out my nigga Diesel. Yeah. Okay.
And we ball like TNT. Watch these hoes all pick a side. Bitches fought like TMZ. Every time we come outside, call the Uber SUV. How many gon' fit inside?
They don't know this shit. Yeah.
Hey. Hide your bitch, hide your wine. Yeah. Bag your bitch in my slide. Yeah. Pray the dogs never die. Yeah. 42, come alive. Yeah. Hide your bitch, hide your wine.
I'm alert to the cap, I can't hear these niggas rap without an EpiPen. You'll never see me in Giuseppe. I find them tacky, look what I'm stepping in. Some shit I design with Italians. Calling them 85,000. Or maybe 500, I keep it go down. If I wanted it, niggas won't let me in. My career in a nutshell, these bumps never did nothing but fail. They gon' see I'm on one when the dust settles, they gon' see I'm on one.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I,
J, K, M, N, O, P, that's little me. In the classroom asking, what's L? I never been known to take those. Your girl saw me and her face froze. You better be lucky I'm faithful. Please test me, I ace those. My money been growing like 84. You know I hate goals. I can't tell if they turn it green from the NBA. Is it the fake goals? The street one D, I keep forgetting I'm J. Cole. I feel like a regular nigga, I just gotta bury a regular bankroll. Where the Puma, I've been getting pesos. I count like the end of a rainbow. Every time that I spit, it's a flame, though. We buy some inches, nigga.
So man, we ball like TNT. Watch these hoes all pick a side. Bitches fly like TMZ. Every time we come outside, call the Uber SUV. How many gon' fit inside?
Say what? Say what?
Hide your bitch, hide your mind. Bagged your bitch in my slide, yeah. Pray the dogs never die, yeah. 42, come alive, yeah. Hide your bitch, hide your wife.
Lord forgive me, as I'm a sinner, the way that I live, I'm preparing for hell. I don't know why your majesty should probably thank me.
love your area, yo. If it gets on top, we can date the chase. Cause we know the area well. Thank God I'm not far off 100 M's. I gotta thank Ron Perry as well. I don't even know why they stepped in the ring. A few seconds in and they're throwing a towel in. When we pull into the tower, neighbors saying, how the hell they get them houses? Now I'm in some different locations, I don't even know how to pronounce them. Award shows, I bring my pouch in, I ain't even pulling up one. I can't get packed by TMZ, tryna fit four things in a G63. I'ma give one thing to my bro YG, I'ma handle the rest and G03. The back so big on me, all gassed up, how the fuck did she fit in them diesel jeans? I can't compete, cause it ain't in my league, oh please, it ain't even an equal beef. At least hit man in the abdominal, bro, it don't even count if below the knee. Block life chilling with a horrible hoe, she gonna get down and blow the team. Me and the guys was borrowing clothes like, bro, let me hold that coat this week. Now it's after hours, I'll shut down Harris, I'll bring out the MS and go on the spree.
Let's go. And we ball like TNT, watch these hoes all pick a side. Bitches fly like TMZ, every time we come outside. Call the Uber SUV, how many gon' fit inside?
Yeah,
yeah. Hide your bitch, hide your wife, yeah. Bag your bitch in my slide, yeah. Pray the dogs never die, yeah. 42, come alive, yeah. Hide your bitch, hide your wife.
Dreamville, make some motherfucking noise for Central C. One time, my nigga Brent. The whole Dreamville squad in this motherfucker.
Yeah. Now hold on, hold on, hold on, Central C. Before you go, my boy, we gotta, all the way from London, you gotta bless us. You know what I mean? We don't really get to see you in the US like this, you know what I mean? So it's a blessing.
No, 100%, especially North Carolina. I don't know what would have took me over here.
Yeah, yeah, Carolina, y'all make some noise for my nigga Central C tonight. Let him know it's love. Nigga from London. So this is his first time in North Carolina, like nigga don't even know, you know what I mean? Nigga ain't had cookout or nothing. But you gotta bless us. Can you bless us with one of them ones, maybe two of them ones? Is that cool?
As long as you don't mind.
Yeah, I don't mind at all. Dreamville, y'all fucking with that? Can we get one or two songs about the Central C? For sure, let's do it.
Alright, cool.
Alright.
The man them two consider her fast on hotel, smoking cigarette, mixing Cody up with affinity. She got fit, but she wanna get fit again. Drinking apple cider vinegar, wearing skin, cause she wanna be Kim. Alright, I know they are best not acting innocent. We ain't got generational wealth, it's only a year that I've had these millions. My whip could have been in a Tokyo drift car, fast and furious. I went from a Toyota Yaris to Urus, they had their chance for booing. Now this gal want me in her uterus, fuck it, I'm rich, let's do it. Take a look at these
diamonds, run as a light for squint.
I can't just stare, I'm with babe through thick and thin. She already fixed, I'm halfway. Brown and bad, I could have changed my mind, I was halfway. 100
meters.
I just put that gal in a sprint, 100 either. Yeah. It won't fit in one SUV. Nah, SOS. Look, somebody rescue me. I got too many gal. I got, they can last me the next 2 weeks. Alright, let's send that address through, please. Alright, what? Dreamville. I come all the way from London for this shit, you know.
I don't know if any of you guys are really too up to speed with the UK. Drill the London music, but
I'm gonna try. I have a feeling some of you guys might know a lyric or two, so if you do, then help me out, please. How can I be homophobic? My bitches, hitman in the top track, see a man topless, even my sticking. I'm hugging my brothers and say that I love them, but I don't swing that. The man them celebrate, the trap still running on Christmas. Somebody told Doja Cat that I'm trying to indulge in that. In my grey trap suits, see the bulging, that see the motion clap when you're throwing it back. These females planning on doing me wrong, so I'm grabbing a dome at the Trojan pack. Post the location after I'm gone, can't slip and let them know away. I don't know about you, but I value my life.
Why?
Cause I'm rushing a die. And I ain't made 100 M's yet. There's so much things I ain't done yet. Like fucking a flight attendant. I don't party, but I heard Cardi there, so fuck it, I might attend it. I gotta kick back sometimes and how life would have been if I never did take them risks and would have prospered. Floating and I won't go under. I've been out of town for a month. Absence made a love grow fonder. UK rapper, UK droga. I mention my name if you talk about the genre. Alright. How can I be homophobic?
My bitches.
Hitman in the top track, see a man topless, even a sticky. I'm hugging my brothers and say that I love them, but I don't swing that way. The man them celebrate E, the trap still running on Christmas Day. How can I be homophobic? My bitch is gay. Hitman in a top track, see a man topless, even a stick is gay. I'm hugging my brothers, I say that I love them, but I don't swing that way.
My man them celebrate Eid, the trap still running on Christmas Day. I Dreamville, thank you so much.
Dreamville Fest, y'all make some... Y'all make some noise for my nigga Central C. My nigga, thank you, bro. Let me get that mic about you.
Mm-hmm. One time, y'all make a lot of noise for my nigga Central C one time tonight, goddammit. Niggas are sharing mics. We on some other than sharing the lot. Cut that shit. All right, listen. These next two joints, I ain't got the niggas to come out, but they are some shit that I hopped on that I just had to do. You know what I mean? Just because I feel like, man, it was just moments that I want to celebrate. And the first one, we got to do this shit. Free my nigga Thug. Let's try this.
The things we can't undo. You just in a pen and a yeah. 6-1 on a Monday night, so you just say the word and a two texts, no reply. That's what I know.
I knew.
Circumnavigate the globe as the cash grow. Get a nigga wet like you get the grass mow. I'm talking slick when I'm with the big slime, nigga.
Get your bitch, you can never.
And my DNA electric slide, nigga. No catfishing, this is not a fish fry, nigga. Never switch sides on my dog. Touch a contact, hit your ride, go to my heart. How can you come up out your face and say I ain't the harder nigga you done never heard? I left a flock of rappers dead and bird. A verse of me is like 11 birds. Just did the methods like $2,000 every bird. I'm on a purge, I beat the church. I kill some niggas and I walk away from it. Did not serve, just how you curve. And told them niggas that they got on. I know you ain't. Falling on a pussy nigga like you want a man. I'm drowning all inside the pussy like I never swam. Hey, fuck your IG, I'll put something on your sonogram on the man. Hey, sing!
Me at the London. If you find time, we can run one. Talk about some things you can't undo. You just in a pen and a, yeah.
Y'all go to the light, security, look at the light. Look at the light, security. That's what I know, yeah.
Dreamville Festival, make some motherfucking noise!
Hell yeah!
Fucking right. Now look, this next one, I ain't gonna try to fake y'all out. He not here either, but I gotta do this verse. One time, just on some celebration shit. I told you, I don't know how many more Dreamville Fest I got in me, so I'm really appreciating this shit right here, and I gotta do this verse while we out here. Play that shit, Earl. Security, y'all go to them lights right there. Yeah. Okay. Say what? How much money you? Okay. How much money you? Okay. How much money you? Okay. Sing. How much money you? Louder.
A lot. How many people that died?
A lot. Left you out to rot. A lot.
How many credit you fought?
A lot.
How many lawyers you got?
A lot.
How many times you got shot?
A lot. How many niggas you shot? A lot.
How many times did you cry?
A lot.
How many niggas that died?
A lot.
How many times did you cheat?
A lot. Say anything. Everybody got it.
of the lot. I open my book and I jot. Purpose of caution, they wanted to rock. Picture him inside a cell on the cot. Fed in a hat, made it to the top. Wondering if it was worth it or not. Pray for my kill, got any fun of a stop. Want you to know that you got it, my nigga, though. I never met you to know that you special. When that Lord bless you, don't doubt it, my nigga. Then it's legit, stay solid, my nigga. I'm on a tangent, not how I plan it. I got some fans that hopped in a van and shit. When they thought that I wasn't gonna pan it, I got a plan. Say the success is the greatest revenge. Tell your friends, call on a mission. Submitting yourself is the greatest that did it before it all ends. Nigga! Dreamville! I told you they only give a nigga a Grammy when he rap with street niggas. They only give a nigga a Grammy when he rap with street niggas. I'm perfectly fine with that. Play that shit.
Dirty, you told me he been on some positive shit. Yeah, yeah. Lately, I just wanna
show up in bodies for shit.
Yeah, yeah.
Where my nigga Smoke?
I've been a little mathematician. Lately, just can't you get here?
Shit, a blessing for us to just see you in Carolina, you know what I mean? This shit is
beautiful.
Appreciate that. And I'm glad that we got to do that joint, you know what I mean? It's like, yeah, this shit feel good, positive. That shit got my boy a Grammy. Y'all make some noise, Grammy motherfucking winner right here, little dope, goddammit.
protection from the rap. But with that said, I love that we did that. I love that you hit me to get on that. You was right. You know what I mean? You called that motherfucker.
You right.
But with that said, we can't have you come to Carolina and you not give us that shh. You got to give us one of them ones. You know what I mean? If it's cool with you.
All right, can I need everybody's attention, right? I'm going to say it three times. When I say free, I want y'all to say shiesty. Free. Shiesty. Free.
Shiesty.
Free.
Shiesty.
Free.
Yeah.
Okay.
What are you on?
Bitch, I got my own family security in the club.
All that whooping on in that nigga, I thought you was a dud.
Yeah.
Where to go? I shot up and where they? And you know who took that shit from you? Come get it back. Bitch, come get it back. You ain't masked up, no Dodger ass niggas know who it was. Just like the 80s. Get it in blood. Killed your man, you keep on talking better. Get that shit in blood. Came my shorty in with dub and they gon' walk in silence. Hit his little ass with that switch, I bet that switch up his nerve. Fuck the opps inside my city, lil' bro, put them in the. You can't come back to your hood, huh? He was dissing on my cousin, now his ass all in that wood, huh? Book his ass, I wish he would come. D-Way pop up out that car with that new Glock, I wish he would come. His ass playing, bitch, I'm really icy. Who shiesty, that's my dog.
But who you know I'm really shiesty, nigga.
You told all them OT niggas that you really slime. Tell the truth about your gang, bitch, they really down.
Bitch, I got my own, find no need security in the club.
All that whooping on in that nigga, I thought you was a thug. Where they go, I shot up and where they. And you know who took that shit from you, come get it.
Bitch, come get it back in blood.
You ain't masked up, no Dodger X, niggas know who it was. Just like the 80s, hit it in blood.
That shit for you, come get it back in blood.
Shout out my motherfucking brother, jcole.
Dreamville Festival, y'all make some noise for my nigga Lil Durk and this motherfucker, man. Thank you, man. Yeah, I appreciate
it. Hey, look, if y'all ready for jcole to keep going, say hell yeah.
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah.
You know what time it is, let's get it.
Love, bro. Thank you. All right, now look, y'all. They trying to kick us off this motherfucker. I ain't even gonna lie, because we... But, nah, I gotta get these off. I gotta get these off. So look, I wanna do this song right now for y'all. I wanna do this song. Let me grab this motherfucker. I wanna do this song for y'all right now. But before I do it, I just wanna talk to y'all for a second. This song right here, it's probably my favorite shit I ever did. But I want to tell y'all a story behind this song that I just have not told before. And I want to tell y'all this right now. When I made this song right here, prior to this song and the making of this album right here, I was in a cloudy, like dark place, right? Meaning like I was doing shit. I had talent. I had belief in myself. I had motion. But at the same time, I also had fear. I had fear that maybe I wouldn't get to where I wanted to go. And so that fear had me moving in an unusual way, right? It had me moving in a way that I damn near was thinking about and listening to people's expectations of me and then responding off of that, right? And around the time I made this song, I had just more of a spiritual alignment. I got more in tune with God, like for the first time in my life and the most clearest time in my life, I got in tune. And it was not a switch. It's not just a switch that I clicked, but it did take work. And a song like this is the result of that work. Only because I was so clear when I was making this song and making this album was I able to do this. Now, why am I saying all of that? Because all of the goofy type shit that I look back on that I was doing before that, luckily, I look at the last 10 years of my life and I go, damn, like, my life been peaceful. My life been blessed. I've been happy. I've been moving on my own accord, off my own desires, my own wants. Now, why am I saying all of that? All of that shit led me up into this point. 10 years later, after this song, I'm here. Here I am. I've been just chasing my shit, you know what I mean? Like following my dream and just trying to, like, head to the fall off in the way that I wanted to do it. And so I put out this project
on Friday called Might Delete Later. I don't know how many people done checked it out or whatever, but I put this project out. And I swear to God, I'm so proud of that project because I know, one, it's just a lead up. It's just an EP that leads me up to this thing that I've been working on for a long time. And I know the work it took to get to a certain type of skill level. And I love this shit. So that shit mean a lot to me, right? So I'm so proud of that project, except for one part. It's one part of that shit that make me feel like, man, that's the lamest shit I ever did in my fucking life, right? And I know this is not what a lot of people want to hear. I know I can hear my niggas up there right now like, nah, don't do that. But I got to keep it 100 with y'all, right? I damn near had a relapse, right? Because y'all heard some shit that happened two, three weeks ago, however long it was. Y'all heard that bazooka that was dropped on the motherfucking game, right? So all of this time of me moving on my own accord, for the first time I was tested. Why am I tested? Because I got the world and I got my niggas like, what you gonna do, Cole? My niggas like, bit boy, I must have had 1,000 missed calls. Oh my fucking God. Text flooded. I couldn't even answer my shit. Nigga, it's wartime. Boom, 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 right? Niggas wanna see blood. And I was conflicted because, one, I know my heart, you know what I mean? And like, I know how I feel about my peers, these two niggas that I just been blessed to even stand beside in this game, let alone chase their greatness, right? So I felt conflicted because I'm like, bro, I know I don't really feel no way, but the world wanna see blood. I don't know if y'all can feel that, but the world wanna see blood. So I say all of that to say, in my spirit of trying to like get this music out, I ain't gonna lie to y'all. I moved in a way that I feel spiritually feel bad on me. Like I try to like jab my nigga back and I try to keep it friendly. But at the end of the day, when I listen to it and when it comes out and I see the talk, that shit don't sit right with my spirit. That shit make me feel, that shit disrupts my fucking peace. So what I wanna say right here tonight is, in the midst of me doing that and in that shit, trying to find a little angle and downplay this nigga's fucking catalog and his greatness, I want to say right now tonight, how many people think Kendrick Lamar is one of the greatest motherfuckers to ever touch a fucking microphone? Dreamville, y'all love Kendrick Lamar, correct? As do I. So I just want to come up here and be like, publicly be like, bro, that was the lamest, like, goofiest shit. And I say all that to say, it made me feel like 10 years ago when I was moving incorrectly. And I pray that God aligned me back up on my purpose and on my path. You know what I mean? I pray that my nigga really didn't feel no way. And if he did, my nigga, I got my chin out. Take your best shot. I'm going to take that shit on the chin, boy. Do what you do. You know what I mean? Like, all good. Like, it's love. And I pray that, you know, I pray that y'all are like, forgive a nigga for like the misstep. And then I can get back to my true path. Because I ain't going to lie to y'all. The past 2 days felt terrible. Like, it let me know how good I've been sleeping for the past 10 years. So all of that to say, man, I wanna now perform the song that's a reminder to me of getting back on the right path and getting in tune with God. And the name of the song is called Love Yours. I wanna do that for y'all right now. Thank y'all. Let's go. Turn that shit up. Thank you. Y'all put your cell phones in the sky. We gonna light this shit up. Yo, E, we taking that song off of fucking streaming services, nigga. My niggas is gonna have to deal with it. Love Yours. I need to hear y'all sing this shit. Love Yours. Look, sing, no such thing. Sing!
No such thing, no such thing.
Heart beating fast, let a nigga know that he up. Fake niggas mad, snakes in the grass, let a nigga know that he a ride. Don't be sleeping on your level, cause it's beauty in the struggle, nigga. Yeah, it's beauty in the struggle, nigga. Let me explain. It's beauty in the struggle, ugliness in the success. Hear my words, listen to my signal of distress.
I grew up in the city, and though sometimes we had less, compared to some of my niggas down the block where we was blessed. Life can't be no fairy tale, no once upon a time. I'll be goddamn if a nigga don't be trying. So tell me, mama, please, why you be drinking all the time? Cause all the pain you brought, you still ain't in your mind. Shit. Cause pain still lingers on mine. On the road to riches, listen, this is what you find. The good news is, nigga, you came a long way. The bad news is, nigga, being broke was better. Yeah. I think being broke was better. I wanna sit on this, my old car. This my real car I used to drive. Cause what's money without happiness? Though I'm not sure what's about to happen next, I ask for strength for it. Cause I've been strong so far, but I can feel my grit loosening. Quick, do something before you lose it for good. Get it back and use it for good. And touch the people how you did like before. I'm tired of living with demons cause they always inviting more. Think being broke was better. Now I don't mean that phrase with no disrespect. To all my niggas out there living in debt, cashing minimal checks. Turn on the TV, see a nigga Rolex, and fantasize about a life with no stress. I mean this shit sincerely. And as a nigga who was once in your shoes, living with nothing to lose, I hope one day you hear me. Always gonna be a bigger house somewhere, but nigga feel me. Long as the people in that motherfucker love you dearly. Always gonna be a whip that's better than the one you got. Always gonna be some clothes that's fresher than the ones you rock. Always gonna be a bitch that's better out there on the tours. But you ain't never gonna be happy till you love yours. Love yours. Love yours. Yeah. Heart beating fast, let a nigga know that he alive. Fake niggas, mad snakes, snakes in the grass, let a nigga know that he alive. Dreamville Fest, y'all make some noise for y'all motherfucking selves, man. I appreciate y'all for letting me do that song. To the city of Raleigh, thank y'all for letting us come out and do this shit every year. I'm sorry, we went over time and shit, you know what I mean? But we gotta just do one more. I hope y'all forgive me. Security, look at those lights flashing right there. Every time y'all see them lights, go over there, right there where the lights is flashing. We gotta do one more. I apologize to the city of Raleigh. Thank y'all for letting us do this. But right now, I need everybody in this motherfucker to do like this. Put a finger in the sky right now. I love y'all. Appreciate y'all for coming out. Let's do it. Your fingers in the sky. Look straight up to the fucking clouds and sing this shit. Huh? First things first, rest in peace. You're the only father that I ever knew. I get my bitch pregnant, I'ma be a better you. Prophecies that I made way back in the bed. Listen, even back when we was broke, my tin air. Martin Luther King would have been on Dreamville. Talk to him, nigga. One time for my LA sisters. One time for my LA hoes. Late niggas can't tell the difference. One time for a nigga who really don't save her. Don't save her. And she don't wanna be saved. Don't save her. And she don't wanna be saved. Don't save her. Say this shit. No role models. Good. That ain't no phone up, ain't proceeding. I came faster. Ain't got no shame about it. She think I'm spoiled cause I'm rich and I can't have any bitch. I got defensive answer. But then I thought back. Before I started calling bitches, bitches up. Back then you can get a platinum when I know you want sweat. One time for my LA sisters. One time for my lame niggas can't tell the difference. One time for a nigga say don't save her. Don't save her. Don't save her. And she don't wanna be saved. Don't save her. Look, I want a real love. And you ain't gotta wonder whether that's your kid love. Nigga, I don't want no bitch from her security. Out of Hollywood, bring it back, 5 or 6 0. Fucking then we kick her to the dough, nigga, you know how I go. She deserve that, she a bird, it's a bird check. You think you're funny and black, she a flirt back. Taking off her skirt, let her wear my shirt for she lit. Nigga, you know how I go. One time for my L.A. sisters. One time. Lame niggas can't tell the difference.
One time for a nigga who
say, don't save her. Don't save her. Don't save her.
And she don't wanna be saved.
Don't save her.
And she don't wanna be saved.
There's an old saying in Tennessee, I know it's in Texas, probably Tennessee, that says, fool me once, shame on you. If fool me, we can't get fooled again.
Shame on you, fool me twice, they put the blame on you. Fool me three times, fuck the peace sign, load the chopper, let it. Fool me one time. Fool me twice, can't put the blame on you. Fool me three times, fuck the peace sign, load the chopper. My only regret was too young for Lucifer Nate. My only regret was too young for me alone. Hoes from reality shows, hand in a script, a bitch probably couldn't read a line. My only regret, too young for Shotty at Duke. My only regret, can never take him to your home. Now all I'm left with is hoes up in Greystone. With a stale face, cause they know it's they song. She shining with that pussy,
she shallow.
Save her, and she don't wanna be saved.
Don't save her,
and she don't wanna be saved.
Don't save her,
and she don't wanna be saved.
Don't save her,
and she don't wanna be.
Don't save her,
and she don't wanna be.
Don't save her,
and she don't wanna be saved.
Don't save her,
and she don't wanna be saved.
Dreamville Festival, I fucking love y'all. Thank y'all for coming out. My name is J. Cole, Cole fucking World. Appreciate y'all, man. Y'all have a great night. Y'all get home safe. Thank y'all. Thank y'all. Good night. Thank y'all. That's hard. That favorite station is hard. Thank y'all, thank y'all. All the way in the back, thank y'all. Up here in the front, thank y'all. Earth, can you keep that shit going? I don't know if you got it like that. Thank y'all, thank y'all, thank y'all. Good night, y'all. Now you can, Earth, you can end it. Appreciate y'all. Good night, Dreamville. Love y'all.